I don't know. None of this would have happened if we wished that Kay wasn't being a villain. He made a horrible mess of the odds. What errors should we do now? Oh, you suggest that? We are going to scrap him!